What's up, guys? It's Arthur Turbo here from
the internet. Now, today we have just built the. We basically combined the 2.5 liter stroker kit, the TTS Stage 2 Supercharger kit, and the Carpenter Racing 240 horsepower kit all into one engine. So the engine is like completely built at this stage, pretty much. There's not much in it that hasn't been cut. A lot of mods done to the chassis as well, the full exhaust system, rear drains 2-1-2, few other bits and pieces, rear sets and whatnot, lots of electronics, but this is the first startup of combined engine kit. It's also got, it doesn't have the high compression pistons of the Carpenter Racing package. It has custom made low compression pistons because we added this bad boy here, supercharger. So now, this is the moment of truth. When I started for the first time. So, let's stand back from this one. We got ignition on. Hooked up to an ECU.
Well, that works. Now, I have a very important thing to do right now, if you just bear with me a second. Position this camera.
That, ladies and gentlemen,
is the world's first TTS supercharged Carpenter stroker 2.5 litre rocket tray. Right there.